Sasha is going to teach us this morning about giraffes.
Yeah.
You ready, Sasha? What a beautiful job you did on this cover. Looks so nice. Wow. That is so good. Can you tell us what kind of an animal a giraffe is? It's a mammal. Very good. Look at that wonderful drawing that Sasha did. And what do giraffes eat?
Leaves.
Leaves and... You said leaves. And... Grass. Leaves, plants, and grass. And where do giraffes live? In Africa, and you listed some different types of habitats. You said grassland and the savanna. Very good, Sasha. Look at that nice handwriting too. All right, now Sasha drew us a nice diagram of her giraffe. Can you tell us what parts you labeled? Very good. Now we've got some interesting facts. Your first one is about what a giraffe looks like. You said that they are the what? They're the tallest animals on earth. And then your second fact was about something about their tongue.
Purple.
Can you tell me? It's purple, and you said it was something else.
Where is the purple?
You said it was strong and long so that it can eat leaves between the thorns, right? Very good. And then your third fact was all about how giraffes sleep and eat and give birth. How do they do that? They're always standing. Isn't that something? They always are standing when they sleep, eat, and even when they have babies. That's amazing. Oh, now look. Sasha's got some wonderful pictures of giraffes. I see that. That's a picture of Sasha's family with a giraffe. Isn't that wonderful? These are nice pictures. I like this one too. Look how his legs are spread out, so he's trying to get a drink of water. He's got a long way down to get a drink of water. I'll let you look at it for a minute, Ivy. Go sit down.
Okay.
All right, does anyone have any questions for Sasha about giraffes? Stand up all the time, Sasha. That's a good answer. That's a very good answer. It's probably hard for them to get up and down with such long legs. Can you pick someone else who has a question? They grow just like us, right?
We go fast.
Kay's had his hand up for a long time, Sasha. Can you see if Kay has a question?
Why are they so long? Because they
have
one leg.
They do. That's just the way God made them, right? Because they need to be able to get those leaves. Very good answer, Sasha. You did a wonderful job. Let's give Sasha a round of applause.